Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Tayo po ay nagbabalik para sa ating part 6 of basic tutorial. Pero bago yan guys, pag-uusapan natin kung how to revert po. Paano nga ba talaga makakapag-revert sa Forsaken World Gods and Demons? So bago yan guys, intro muna tayo. It's gonna go fast, gonna get down and do a little dash. You can't hold me down, you can't slow me down. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta get up and do the dash. You can't hold me down, you can't slow me down. Cause I was born to run, I was born to run. You can't hold me down, not a little bit, and you can't slow me down, not a little bit. Cause I was born to run, I was born to run. You can't hold me down, not a little bit, and you can't slow me down, not a little bit. I'm a little ball of energy running over my enemies. Now you're probably saying, what is this? Wow, do a little dash on top of your head. I'm actually knocking them dead. I'm doing it with a quickness now. Do you really think that you can do what I'm doing? I'm doing everything in my power to speed it up. How? Do you think that you could be quicker? I'm picking it up when I'm running. Man, I got that fire about to heat it up. This is what I be talking about. You know I'm the talk of the town. I'm running, you walking around. I'm saying, spinning the dash and iconic. Nobody faster than Sonic. I gotta be honest, I ain't really got no time for playing. Don't nobody wanna race me. All you can really do is chase me. Put my foot up on the pedal. You gotta settle for second. I'm better than any competitor. Better know I gotta go fast. Gotta go fast, gotta get down and do a little dash. You can't hold me down, you can't slow me down. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta get up and do the dash. You can't hold me down, you can't slow me down. Cause I was born to run, I was born to run. Okay, so yun guys, paano nga ba talaga makakapag-revert dito sa Forsaken Worlds Gods and Demons? So simple lang siya guys. Una, punta kayo sa inventory. Yan. Tapos meron ako ipapakita sa inyo yung revert shard. Ito po siya. So mapapansin nyo guys, meron po akong revert contract shard. So ilang piraso po ba ang kailangan natin nito para makapag-revert? So punta kayo dito sa synthesize. Tapos dito po sa may others. Ayan. Synthesize others. So kung makikita nyo, kailangan nyo po ng 10 piraso na revert contract shard para po maging revert contract. Doon po kayo makakapag-revert. Now, saan po ba ito pwedeng makuha or malut? So, punta kayo dito sa boss. Ayan. So, tapusin nyo lang po lahat ng personal boss. Tapusin nyo lang po lahat ng wild boss and yung cross-server boss. Kung mapapansin nyo guys, ayan o. Every stage, meron kayong chance na makakuha ng revert shard. Yun nga lang guys, honestly, 10% drop lang po siya. 10% rare drop. So, paunahan siya guys. Kung may kaparty kayo, tsambahan lang po. Pero kung kayo ay merong isa kayong spender, pwede kayong pumunta dito sa trade at abangan nyo yung mga nagbebenta ng rare shard. Ayan. Punta kayo sa rare shard. Tapos meron pong nagbebenta dyan ng revert contract shard. Yun nga lang, yun nga po kung kayo ay spender. Pero kung hindi po kayo spender, is aasa lang po tayo sa pag-loot sa mga personal boss, wild boss, at cross-server boss. So, pakita ko sa inyo guys, sa isang account ko, kung paano makapag-revert. So, wait lang guys ha, babalik ako. Okay guys, so ngayon, andito na tayo sa isang account ko. So, kung mapapansin nyo po, ang aking account na Smurf ay isa po siyang Priest Oracle. So, Oracle type po siya na class. At, re-revert ko to siya guys, kung paano, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-revert. So, first is, punta tayo sa bug. Pipindutin ko na po itong revert contract ko. Use. So, magte-teleport na po siya kay revert guide. Revert guide, kung tawagin. Alright, so ayan. So, mamimili kayo guys kung gusto nyo ng revert rollback. I want to revert. I want a revert. So, click nyo lang yung I want a revert. So, kung mapapansin nyo guys, pwede kayong magpalit ng character. Kung kayo po ay sawa na sa priest, pwede po kayong mag-mage, pwede kayong mag-warrior, mag-rogue, gunner, vampire, and ranger. So, yun guys. So, ngayon, ang pipiliin ko ay magba-vampire ako. Vampire ako na Shadow Crafter. Alright. So, click nyo lang po itong revert na to. Tapos, magre-revert na siya. Tapos, alam ko marami sa inyo magtatanong kung paano yung mga gamit nyo sa current character nyo. Kung kayo ay priest, kung mapapalitan ba to, or maglulot na naman ba kayo ng panibagong item. The answer is no. Ito po siya. So, magre-revert now, guys. So, ayan, revert cost. Tapos, confirm. Storm gathers. The hail of a region echoes. Now, face your destiny. Alright, so kung makikita nyo guys, isa na po akong vampire. So nakapag-revert na ako guys. And official vampire na po ang aking character. Ayan na siya guys. So nakita nyo guys, isa na po akong vampire. At ang mga gamit ko guys is pang vampire na rin. So automatic mapapalitan ang aking item na pang vampire. Ayan siya guys. So, official bumper now, guys. Ito, pakita ko yung mga skill. So, ayan siya, guys. So, official bumper na ako. It's time to feed. So, nakita nyo naman siya, guys. So, ganun lang kasimpleng mag-revert kung kayo po ay meron na nakuwang revert contract shard. So, sana guys, marami kayong natutunan for today. And don't forget to like, comment, and share na rin guys. At pakikalembang na rin po ang aking notification bell. And don't forget to subscribe guys.